the Accra Technical University, and then it was called the Accra Technical Institute. Ladies and gentlemen, in 1949, the Accra Technical Institute started operations in temporary accommodation. Ladies and gentlemen, the Technical University started with an intensive refresher course in clerical and commercial studies. And the first intake consisted of 40 probationer staff from government service. And by June 1949, they were done with their study. Ladies and gentlemen, in 1950, a second course was added, and that was a course in dressmaking. Now, this is a point to note. At the time, the Accra Technical Institute was the only technical institute in Ghana. At the time, Ghana attained self-government in 1951. I think this deserves a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Stood at 299, with 223 being gentlemen and 76 being ladies. By 1954, the total enrollment shot up to 517. At this juncture, it only meant that construction had to begin at the permanent site. And so in August 1954, construction started at the permanent site. By 1956 May, construction of the first facility was done. And exactly a year after, in May 1957, the then Minister of Education, Mr. J.B. Ezwa, on behalf of the President, commissioned the facility. Ladies and gentlemen, listen to this also. In 1959, ladies and gentlemen, the very first school of journalism in the entire Africa started as a department right here at the Accra Technical Institute at the time. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. The Accra Technical Institute was renamed Accra Polytechnic, and this meant that they had to shun post-middle school courses and concentrate on more advanced courses. For this reason, in 1964, construction of the science block began, and ladies and gentlemen, 2 years after, it was completed. Fast forward, 1992, by the promulgation of the Polytechnic Law, PNDC Law 321, the Accra Polytechnic was elevated to a full tertiary status. Fast forward, 2007, by the Polytechnic Act that repealed the law, ladies and gentlemen, this school received autonomy from the National Accreditation Board. They could now offer high national diplomas, certificates, and even to the extent of awarding degrees subject to the Polytechnic Council. Ladies and gentlemen, finally in 2016, by the Technical University Act, the school was converted to a technical university. Yeah, mama, you go. Mention this. It is worthy to note that per the Times Higher Education Ranking of 2023, as the chairman said, the Accra Technical University is ranked number one in all the technical universities in Ghana. Number one. And that is not all. That is not all. All the universities in Ghana, all of them, According to the same rankings, the Accra Technical University ranks number 4 in Ghana. All universities, number 4. The school consists of 6 centers of excellence, including the Sustainable Energy Service Center, the Career Center, and of course, the Air Force Gidicab Lab. This and many others the university can boast of. Finally, I want to end with a vision of the Accra Technical University. And I believe that that vision is being realized. And it says, to be recognized as the top technical university in Ghana with a strong regional influence. Accra Technical University, yeah, mama.
Subscribe to Morris TVGH.